Hi, I am Imal Aswath. In the previous video, I gave some information about NTSC exam, and in that video, I told about that is MAT and SAT. So, what do you mean by MAT? Is MAT is mental ability test. So, it consists of 100 marks. For that, they give 100 marks. So go through this clearly. Here, mental ability test, first one. Questions on analytical and logical reasoning. So analytical questions are based on analytical and logical reasoning. It contains total of 100 questions. It has 100 questions. The topics consist of, I give some topics alone: series, pattern, perception, analogies, coding, decoding, classification, hidden figures, and problem solving, etc. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe.